And now, Kerncast 23.
Good morning, Kern County. As we take a look outside, our camera is showing you that our City of Tehachapi lights are twinkling there in the background, swaying just a little bit in that breeze. What you can't see right now, because it's still a little too early, is there's some cloud cover hanging out over our mountain locations. We did get just a few sprinkles overnight. Those have now cleared out of the way. So you'll be waking up to very cold temperatures, unfortunately, and wind later today. But the nice thing is all the snow that you have on those golden hills there in the background should be sticking around just a little bit longer, but thankfully a beautiful weekend ahead will provide us some more sunshine and better temperatures, but that will also have an adverse effect because it will melt all that snow that so many of you have told me that you really enjoy. Our current temperature 47 degrees, our dew point 41 degrees, and there's a north-northwest wind here on the valley floor at about 5 miles an hour. That'll kick up to about 20 miles an hour later today in the mountains. Yesterday we had the same setup as we do this morning. We were expecting too much cloud cover. We were hoping to just get maybe a sprinkle or two. The majority of that storm did stay to the north. In the afternoon, the clouds broke apart, bringing us the sunshine that warmed us up to 66 degrees, right on track for our average. But today, with the cooler air yet again, more cloud cover and those winds, we're talking about being back into the 50s under that average for one more day. Then tomorrow in the 60s, and this weekend those 70s will return. So as we take a look at that system, you can see it's still dropping down into Northern California, providing a lot of rain and some snow up there, which is wonderful. But as you can see, clearing skies over Bakersfield, no sprinkles left in our mountain locations, just that cloud cover, and it'll leave behind those cooler temperatures. As we take a look at your advisories, though, you can see that wind advisory for our mountains, and there's one out into the deserts as well, because we're talking about that pressure gradient getting really tight today. Basically, as the storm moves off to the east, it'll have winds on the backside. Then we have a ridge of high pressure coming in that will warm us up, and that has a little bit of wind on the front side. Those squishing together will create that tight pressure gradient, bringing us those winds. So we're talking about from about 10 a.m. today to 10 p.m. tonight, our mountain and desert locations will be seeing sustained winds from 20 to 30 miles an hour, gusts exceeding 55 miles an hour. That makes for dangerous winds likely on our highways and some blowing dust. But for now, we're going to go ahead and call our air quality good at 42, so you can have a fire to keep yourself warm today. Your allergies, though, 8.9 out of 12 in the high range there. Now, if you're traveling up north, just in the 20s with that snow for Yosemite, 50s with some rain for everyone else. Down along the central coast, clearing skies, temperatures in the 50s for Morro Bay and Pismo Beach, breezy, and then in the 60s with more sunshine down south. And into Southern California, take a look at that sunshine, lower 60s for them as well. Palm Springs are warmest on the map at 67 with that sunshine. Here we are back at home with those cool temperatures, that cloud cover. We're talking lower to mid and some upper 50s for many of us. Up into the mountains, Kernville and Lake Isabella, both in the 50s. Everyone else, you're talking about the 40s. Tehachapi, though, only in those upper 30s today. And into eastern Kern County, the deserts, of course, windy. Ridgecrest at 62. Everyone else in the 50s. So you've understood what's happening today. As we head into the weekend, there is that sunshine with that ridge of high pressure. Positively pleasant. Take a look at that upper 70s by Sunday and Monday. I'm calling that pool weather, yes?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, we're getting a tan. Don't you worry. In the Kern River Valley, 50s for you today and tomorrow. You'll jump into the 60s by Saturday. You'll be enjoying the 70s on Sunday and Monday as well. Into the mountains, this is all over the map. 30s today, 40s tomorrow, 50s on Saturday, 60s for Sunday and Monday. That's going to feel quite warm for you after today is getting so cold. But that sunshine sticking around just a little bit in our very extended forecast out about 16 days or so, we are talking about the possibility of two, maybe three storms heading to California.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty cool.
That's right. I was going to say, yeah, that's something I definitely got to look. I was at the edge yesterday doing a bunch of workouts. People, everyone's looking around at each other's legs going, geez, Louise, because we need some color in here. Okay, just stark white.
And everything.
So bad. It was just like, wow.
Yeah.
Okay, paste. Can anyone say paste?
Pasty.
Yeah, pasty colors. That looks horrible.